Hello everyone, I wanted to come to y'all today and talk about this lovely, gorgeous unit that I'm rocking today. This is actually from my hair product line, Heather's World Hair Fantasy, and she's absolutely gorgeous, y'all. My stylist that installed the hair, her name is Brittany Porter. I'm gonna tag her information down below. She is a hell of a stylist. I love her to death. I am a forever customer. So, and actually my makeup, yeah, I'm beat to the gods, y'all. I love my makeup. Like, what? The marvelous Dalisha Broussard just beat the hell out of my face, and I'm forever grateful for her. I'm a steady client as well, so I'm gonna leave her information down below. Especially if you're in this area, you would have no problem getting in contact with them. But yes, y'all, let me get into this wig. It's absolutely stunning. This is my water wave unit, and she is in 26 inches. And this is the curl pattern. My stylist did cut lace from ear to ear and then customized the baby hair. She also dyed and bleached the knots. And it looks absolutely beautiful, y'all. Like, it's seamless within like my hairline. So I'm absolutely amazed. And yeah, y'all, she did spray the unit with water and styling foam, styling mousse. And this is how she ended up drying. Very, very beautiful. So yes, y'all, this is how she's looking right now. Very, very full. And even though it's 26 inches, it does run like on the longer side. So definitely keep that in mind. If you guys are interested in purchasing this unit, definitely get at me. My website is shopheathersworld.com. It's currently under construction right now because I want to revamp it a little bit. But until then, definitely DM me, personal message me if you're interested in purchasing this wig, and I will get directly to you. So yes, y'all, tell me what you guys think about this unit. The people that have purchased this unit already, they're absolutely in love with it. And I love big hair, y'all. So this is definitely, definitely up my alley. So yes, y'all, let me turn around. Alright, so yes, she does have combs, two in the front, a comb in the back, as well as adjustable strap as well. She fits very, very secure. And yeah, tell me what you guys think about this unit. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. I will be back soon rocking more of my units that I currently offer on my hairline right now. So definitely stay tuned. I will get y'all in a few with another video. And